So welcome to all of you in the video of the latest update where we are going to discuss major superhero latest news of this week. So first news related to Marvel. So Marvel has confirmed that only 3 shows are coming this year from Marvel, and that is Secret Invasion, Loki Season 2 and Ironheart. And Agatha Coven of Chaos and Echo both are delayed for the time, but it could be possible that one of the project get cancelled, and there are rumors that Marvel has 2 Halloween special working on that after the success of Werewolf by Night. And as of now, we also don't even know which characters will be the best, but personally I like to pass that we get to see the expression of Ghost Rider and Man theme. After Ryan Coogler and James Gunn has also confirmed that Marvel doesn't do interfere in movies and all the editing is done by James Gunn and his editors. Talking further about Ryan Coogler, he has recently revealed that Black Panther Wakanda Forever first draft was going to have father and son story from the perspective of father, because in the last movie we are also shown father-son relationship from the perspective of son. Also, Ryan Coogler interested to direct Black Panther 3 if Marvels bring them back. Then Black Panther Wakanda Forever has become highest grossing female lead movie USB, proving Captain Marvel and Wonder Woman with $430 million of domestic collection. Ant-Man and the Wasp exclusive trailer will get to watch on January 9th at 7:30 PM. This week the cost concept for James Gunn's Spider-Man movie have been revealed. There are not many details in it. Some of them match the details of the concept with Spider-Man of China. This is because Ryan himself said that he took a lot of things from James Cameron version. Eternals 2 has been confirmed by actor who played Les Gingames, because he has mentioned Eternals 2 is in upcoming movie list which Marvel has not confirmed yet. We don't know yet if Jolly Rao is coming back, whether to direct this movie or not. But I think he should not come back because he made a great movie. Recently, RDJ revealed that Paramount Studio was ready for Iron Man failure, and if this had happened, Paramount would have shown such a pride of to Iron Man for which they are fully ready. In the Captain America 4, we will see diamond freezing which was shown in Eternals, and this is going to be a huge plot. Charlie Cox revealed Daredevil Born Again is not R-rated. He has given the reason behind that even in the comics, Daredevil is not R-rated and no one will care as long as show good. Which I was agree to and also disagree, because R-rated Daredevil, I like what we got to see inside Netflix. But they have also confirmed that Daredevil Born Again will focus more on courtrooms than the Netflix version, which makes sense that maybe we see less action in Daredevil. Now talking further about DC, so on January 6th, James Cameron keep live event to reveal upcoming DC projects. Next, we talk about Zachary Levi, who played the role of Shazam. In this way, he addressed The Rock and Calvin and said the departure of these two was too tough an invitation to digest, but he has asked the fans to take a deep breath. Now it has been said not to make much tension. It has been said that they are not recast now, and basically those rumors sick from DC and fake and cannot be trusted. Apart from this, a toy image of Patrick who we are going to see inside the Flash movie has been leaked, which can be seen in the screen. Multiverse of Madness, Wanda Stuntman has shared a behind the scenes where Brave was the brother of Thor, and we were supposed to see in the Multiverse of Madness is present with a stunt double with sword embedded in his chest, from which we can understand that Wanda was about to kill Thor brother here with his own sword. And yes, a sort of also proves that Iron Man scene was also about to happen, because the draft I had agreed with was the Brave was in the same draft where Iron Man was. So that's all for today. If you don't want to miss any video, then subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.